Hi, I'm Kathy Smith. It's time to walk into the matrix and walk out with a new body. In this workout, you'll be walking around the matrix. That means we'll be incorporating directional changes throughout the walk to challenge your muscles, giving them beautiful tone and symmetry like never before. To make things easy, you'll hear me refer to the image of a clock throughout the workout. This visual is my way of helping you step correctly in the different directions. For example, standing in the center of a giant clock, you'll be stepping out toward 2 and 10 o'clock, or stepping behind you toward 4 and 8 o'clock. We'll also target your upper body by adding simple and effective sculpting moves, giving you a more efficient workout in less time. Plus, I've incorporated my new cardio core moves to help you zap belly fat and strengthen your core without a single crunch. As you step your way around my matrix clock, you'll work all the angles of your legs, butt, arms and shoulders, and core, giving you a body that's slim, strong, and full of life. Now here's what's coming up. A 30-minute walking interval workout where we'll alternate between matrix walking and cardio core segments. We'll fire up as many muscles as possible by incorporating balance and coordination challenges to give your metabolism an extra jolt. Then we'll pump up the fun factor during the next 10 minutes as we build upon the matrix moves you already learned. If you want, this is your chance to really let loose and add a little flair to your step. For the last 10 minutes, it's my no crunch zone. I'll show you the latest techniques to shape and define your abdominals and strengthen your back. Of course, we'll wind down with a relaxing and rejuvenating stretch. In this workout, weights are optional, but if you're using weights, choose a light set between 1 and 3 pounds. You'll need a comfortable and supportive pair of sneakers, a towel, and of course, some water. Remember to listen to your body throughout the entire workout. If you're ready, let's get walking. March on the right. Here we go. March it out. Okay, it's time to walk. Take a walk on the wild side. And believe me, that's where we're going today. So first of all, I want you to think about your posture. Abdominals are up. The shoulders are back. As a matter of fact, right now, pinch those shoulder blades together. And then release it. The shoulders are down. So you can give a little shoulder roll right now. Just shake it out. And what I want you to think about is your breath. Inhaling and a big exhale. So today we're going to be walking, simple right-left step, but we've added an element called the matrix. Imagine you're in the middle of a clock. You're the center. We're going around that clock today. We're going to start at 12 o'clock, so here we go, and take it forward and back. Real simple. We got 8 counts right here, and you can start to dip into it, warm up that body, bringing the core temperature up. 2 more. We're going to take it right after 2 o'clock, right to the side. Here we go. 2 o'clock, go. Boom. Bring it back. Slide it out and bring it back. Dip into it. Looking good. 4 more. 4, 3. Last 2. Okay, let's bring it out to 3 o'clock. Out to the side. Bring it out and back. Out and back. And I like these guys because they put attitude into it. Remember, whatever you want to do today, whatever intensity level you want to go at, it's your workout. Back to 4 o'clock.